2023 Health Revision and Community Pharmacy. We have to see the chapter number 1, that is concept of health. We have to see the subtopic, that is environment. The environment in which the man lives is an important factor in the causation of disease. Mean it is related to the causation of disease. Then one of the factor is environment. The environment is classified as, the first is physical environment, second is biological environment, and third is the psychological environment. The psychological environment means the state of being of the man, that is mental and emotional state. Then first is physical, second is biological, and third is the psychological. Then you have to see first classification, that is physical environment. Then what is the physical factor, which are the important factors for the causation of disease? It refers to non-living things, because the physical things are related to the non-living things. And the physical factors such as, for example, the air, then light, noise, water, radiation, etc. These are the physical environment factors which cause the disease condition. That is, these are the all are non-living things. The first is air, light, noise, water, radiation, etc. Then alteration means any change in this physical environment has produced the problems such as, for example, air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution, radiation hazards, etc. These are the causative factors. If any change in the physical environment factor leads to the causative agents or causation of the disease condition, then all these pollutions produce a variety of the diseases. Then second, we have to see the biological environment. What is biological environment? These are the living things. Then we have to see previous the physical environment. These are the non-living things, but the biology related to the living things. These are the living things which surrounds man, including the man himself. Then causative factors for the disease condition, the living things such as, the first is, for example, bacteria, then viruses, then insects, rodents means the, for example, rice, rats, mice, etc. Rodents and animals produce a variety of the disease and also transmit them. These are important and transmit to the biological environment. Then control of this biological environment can protect the health of an individual and community. Then control over these biological factors can decrease the causative factors of the disease condition. Then next, third, you have to see the psychological environment. Psychology means the state. State means state of the man. For example, emotional factors or mental factors related to the man. It is called as the psychology. Psychological environment. It includes the first is culture. The culture means the art or behavior of the or social behavior of a particular people or society. It is called as the culture. Then custom. Then custom means the tradition. Tradition or do something to the particular society or do something specific for particular society or tradition to the, it is called as custom. Then habit means the practice. What is the practice of the specific person? Then belief. Belief means the faith or trust. Then attitude means what is the point of view towards the social community or society. Then moral factors means the principles on what is right or wrong of particular person. Then religion. Then religion means the faith towards the worship to the particular community or particular society. It is called as the religion. Then next is education and lifestyle, etc. These are all our psychological environment. For example, the first is culture, then second is custom, then habit, then belief, attitudes, moral, religion, education, lifestyle, etc. These are all psychological, environmental, positive agents for the disease condition. Then these factors can also have an impact on health. The principles of health education is to change the attitude and false belief of people about the disease condition. Then it depends on the states of mental and emotional state of the human beings. It is called as the psychological environment. Then in this lecture we have to see what is the environment and what is the positive factors for environment to do the disease condition. We have to see the environment classification. That is, first is physical, second is biological, and third is the psychological.